Right. So welcome back. We're gonna play some more Assassin's Creed. Do some more gameplay. Well, you could take a photo if you push L3 and R3. Did not know that. So I wonder what I have to do next. I don't remember. I think I was going to do a mission. There we go. Where was it going? There's a question mark here. I think I need to assign myself another quest. Here, so let's go ahead fast travel here. There, so now I'm only 700 meters away. Or 300 meters away, sorry. This is another restricted area?
Best not to draw attention here.
Time to die, Philae.
You're so mean to me.
I will find you! Hey! Hey, hold on! Why are you here? Hey, what? Die, idiot! God! Hey, now! Mine now. Got you.
Excuse me.
Too slow. There you are. Sending fire to the beacon!
Hey, hold on.
Mind. Not have come here.
Tired yet? Watch.
All right, so they found me.
I will beat you. Hey, mine now. On a clean target. My rage.
Leave me alone. Damn your arrows. I got full life again, so let's go run around.
We'll be ready if they come, Adelphi.
What a lovely sight.
Feels like we're being watched, Adelphi.
Eyes open. Steady on.
Hang on!
Hey, how you doing? First late. There. that. I need more things. Let's see. What I have, right? Sea People's Blade. Stronger than when I have two. Climb, climb, climb.
The Ammonite Cave. I and I used to come here as kids. Bandits must be inside.
Where's the cave? Really? Vultures are hard to kill? Do I have a better arrow? I do.
Wait a minute.
Tierra Moon. Kit? Is that you? What are you doing?
Bayek, I heard you are back. Keep quiet. They'll hear you.
Who will hear me?
The bandits. The bastards took over the spring. Almost everyone on this side of Seawall gets their water.
All right, I'll go. You bastard, where'd this guy run from? That was not cool. Oh, you got the wrong guy. Oh, where did this guy come from? There you go, that's how I get my flame arrow.
Hey.
kill nobody. Alright, so this is done.
Bayek! The spring! You got it back! Thank the gods! The farmers need this desperately! I'm very grateful, Bayek. It's like having our Medjay back again.
I'm glad I could help.
May Amun walk with you, Seni. No. Dang it. I ran away. So let's see what's the next quest. Where is this at?
Find and interact with the stone circles in Egypt. 12 found. Can't go there. Thank goodness I don't have no stamina to climb. Climb up these mountains. This should help me find everything I need up here. The other circles at? Am I strong enough to fight these guys now?
Hand now!
What?
Damn it, still not strong enough. Oh shoot! I'm still not strong enough to fight these guys. I hit him once, and what happens? My life went down zero. I can't go here yet. Wait, where are we going? Let's go, my little camel. Damn it, he ran away. There's no stone circles here. There's another thing down there. Hyena lair. Fight me, monsters. I don't see any more circles. Good. I still can't fight that area yet. It's too strong for me. Wasn't there a blacksmith somewhere? There he is.
Good to see you.
Give my best to Hepzibah.
What was he mumbling about earlier then?
What do you need? Good choice. Bye for now.
Goods, your children, you owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods.
I need to get somewhere here.
I should be cautious around here.
What I need to find? On the opposite side of me. Oops. All right. Got you. Go to sleep. So easily. Look at that.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished.
My demo's ready.
So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous. What immortal give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
No. I have no idea what's happening. I just know that I completed another mission by stepping on the guy while he's sleeping.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well.
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. You made me miss, you.
Come, come here. I found a Heineken.
A real one?
Yes.
Yeah. Ah,
go ahead.
You got 11. There's like 16 hyenas. 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey. Hey, hey. Let's go on a real hunt. Huh?
All right.
Come.
What are we hunting?
The Oracle wants the pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the Pharaoh, won't you, Bayek? You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. Too scared.
That's not true.
What about the hyena kids?
Shut up.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster. It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big. Giant horns. Quiet now. Do what I do. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes, Papa. We are the hidden ones. Ah! Oh no! I scared them.
It's okay. More time for us to spend together. Enjoy the journey. Stay with me. Hit!
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that felt. We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day,
killed
I
this one.
Shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papa, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papa, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Yeah?
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
What word did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Now jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me!
That's Shanjira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Shanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go!
Magi Bayek!
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him!
Hmm?
No!
I
like
the graphics. No.
Come!
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit! We don't have time to piss away!
Whoa.
I will wing the bastard!
Shoot.
Ready?
I think I lost.
We had a dodge or something?
I don't know. I should have took out the archers first. Wonder if I get another shot at this. Nope, no shots.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Oh, it's that vault that was closed.
Forward!
I've seen this place. It's a like a crypt.
See that no one comes in.
Are you hot?
Go ahead. Try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
As measure, you must have some clue or key or legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa!
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
But no! Hemu, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
Hemu, they... Hemu!
This foolish waste of time!
Hemu, Hemu!
Out of time? Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
No, for time. Stop. This is mad.
The snake takes that as your answer. Yeah!
No! Hemu! Hemu!
No, so they made him kill his son by accident.
We thought you were dead. You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody!
Here is your nobody! May the Hidden One greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
This is so much loading. Come on. I don't have all day.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
What is this? There was something here,
by the
right?
Gods, Amun and Iset! Bayek is back in Siwa!
This area is off limits.
Let's see what that question mark is over there. There it is. Now I can see it on my map. The Vulture's Lair. There he is. There you go. That was easy. All right. Let's see. I guess I passed it. Coins kill this guy. I guess that's it. Nothing here anymore. A lot of bandits, I guess. See anything here that looks like stones. Yeah. Where am I heading off to? A fire? I don't know what the heck that is. I don't see anything in here. Quests. But none of these are trackable. That's it here. Maybe I shouldn't look for these things right now. Stop running from me. See anything here? See what's this rare thing over here. Oh, can't go that way. What is that? Lines, huh? Bad, you lines. Bunch of rare animals here. Rare and dangerous. Is there any circle things here? I don't see any circle things here. Such lies. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop my gameplay for right now. So thanks for watching. Couldn't find any of these circle things. Maybe they're somewhere else in the map. I don't know. So I'm going to go ahead and stop here. I'll just go back to my save spot. Or quick teleport spot, which is going to be over here. And then when we come back next time, we're going to continue playing and see where the story goes. So hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and come back again.